sorry, but sometimes I forget how wonderful it was to slowly fall in love.